please stand for a moment of silence? Now, the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Monroe. I'm Brendan. I'm here with Morgan, and we're back with your morning announcements.
Amateur Radio School Club Roundup has been canceled for today due to the weather. We will try for Thursday after school. Now for On the Road with Emily Wilson.
And now for On the Road with Emily Wilson.
These barricades are driving me crazy. Get out of the way.
This has been On the Road with Emily Wilson.
We'll keep you posted on whether she gets past the barricades. Students, course selection for next year will be here before you know it. It's important to remember that scheduling is a process. You will have 2 months to make a selection and any requested changes. Begin doing your research now. Talk to your teachers, peers, parents, and siblings about your future and what coursework will help you get where you want to go. Review the 2019-2020 course description guide, still available at goreb.org. Select the Parent Student tab, then choose Guidance, and you can view a copy available right there. You will work directly with your counselors once the process has begun, so I hope you like them.
It's important to take note of the scheduling dates right now. If you have a doctor's appointment on the day set aside for scheduling, then you probably want to make a change to that. Students will meet in the auditorium during English class on the chosen dates. Here goes, juniors, your meeting for course selection is Monday, March 9th. Sophomores, your meeting date is March 10th. Please note that March 10th is also the parent night set aside to address scheduling matters. Current WMHS students in all grades should join us at 5:30 in the auditorium for an information meeting. Freshmen, your meeting for course selection is Wednesday, March 11th. All students will have the opportunity to attend the Course Choice Fair on Thursday, March 12th. This fair allows you to learn more about electives and other courses we have available on campus.
Seniors, guess what? A new scholarship is now available in Guidance yet again. The Courtney Bernard Dial Memorial Scholarship application is for African American males or females with at least a 3.0 GPA. You must write an essay on the importance of family support in the 21st century. Complete scholarship details are available in Guidance, so pick up a copy today. This is a local scholarship, so each applicant has a pretty good chance at the award. Best of luck to each of you.
Students, do not forget that Coach Osborne's next driver's ed class will begin Monday, February 24th after school. You can sign up online at goreb.org or with Coach Osborne in the PE gym between first through fourth periods. If you have any other questions, contact Coach Osborne.
And now, here's a recap of the Night to Shine prom on Friday night.
Every heartland, farm town, fence post, son. Every West Coast big break queen. All your high-rise skyline concrete kids. Every zip code in between. Grab your first-time front porch pounding hard. And gas up your Chevrolet. Cause the sun's half gone and it won't be long till we make our getaway. This is our your favorite pair of denim, patched up knees and faded blue, full 220s in your pocket, kiss your mama at the door.
The video was a bit long for our usual runtime, but if you want to see the full video, go to our YouTube channel on KREB.
Congratulations to the Rebel and Lady Rebel basketball teams on their victories over Pineville Friday night. The Rebel basketball teams will be back in action tomorrow at Ruston, with the girls beginning at 5:30 and the boys following.
In honor of Black History Month, we will be playing a trivia game this week. Each day there will be a trivia question about significant figures and events in Black history. The students that come up with the correct answers the fastest and bring the answers to the specified location will win donuts for their second hour class. Today's location is Ms. Jones's room 6205, that is the sixth wing. The question for today is, who is known as the father of Black history? Good luck and get your answers to room 6205 ASAP. Well, that's all we have for you today, Rebels. Have an amazing rest of the day.